There's now federal help available for recovery efforts from the January winter storm. President Biden has approved Oregon's disaster declaration. This makes federal funding available to state, tribal, and local governments, plus some nonprofits to help repair and replace facilities damaged by the storm.